Hello everybody and welcome to Shoebox episode 17. With me I have Josh Edney.
Hey.
Karl Williams.
Hey.
And Lewis Mckay.
Yeah.
And of course I am Flynn Cleobury. This week, the lottery. Winning many fat stacks.
All fat the fat stacks.
Just what would you do if you won the lottery? Say a good 20 million, the usual kind of
peak interest. We talking normal lottery or Euro lottery?
Any lottery.
That's 20 million.
So you,
20 million.
What would you do with a lottery like size cash sum?
Shit, man. First I'll set up my dad. You know, yeah. Set up the friends and family members and all that jazz. You know, get that shit out of the way. Then that's when the fun really starts.
And what would you do?
Mate, I would buy a place and turn it into a cinema. After that, I would play all the old movies that I couldn't watch back in the day because I wasn't around back in the day. I'd do that and I'd run that for the community, man. It'd be sick. Then I'd get like loads of coke.
Fair.
you misinterpret me. I mean coke, the drinkable code.
Yeah.
No. That too, bro.
I know that's what you were on about.
Oh, okay.
Obviously.
Of course.
He's burying his face in white powder again.
Over to Josh. What would you do if you won 20 million?
I would possibly put one in an interest lump sum in an account so I gain some interest off it. And use the rest, like, ignoring family members and stuff up for the time being, because it's obviously going to pay out and give them what they need. But I want to have a comic book shop of my own, and possibly a cafe extended onto that. Either that, or just make a production company, or go into just making a film.
Fair enough.
What about you, Carl?
There's so many things. I'd get myself a really nice house, get myself a couple of nice cars, a really good yacht, which I'd sail on the world in, and like it'd be called Sea Bastard.
Yeah. Brilliant.
I've got the money, I'll put cannons on it for display, but two of them will work.
You can have like a separate dinghy that comes out of it as well.
Oh yeah. If I've got the money to get a boat and put cannons on it, I'm gonna go out and be a pirate for a bit.
Smiling pirate or
No, my own.
Smiling. Like,
it'll be my money I'm doing it with. I'll get some geezer on a boat, give him a treasure chest.
In payments.
Like, no, just give him a treasure chest and then be like, right, I'm going to come pirate off you, yeah? Yeah, man, that's cool.
It's like, go bury it somewhere.
Yeah, like he's getting paid by the hour.
Remember.
And just go around being pirates. And I put loads of money into charity for dogs and animals.
That's fair.
Because no one like should hurt an animal because they're innocent.
Fair.
That's what I'd do.
Hench job, mate.
What about you, Flynn?
Right. Got the usual, you know, dishing out to the family. Always a thing.
Always.
I'd actually pay for everyone, all of our friends, to go to uni.
Hmm.
Pay
that all off.
Fair.
Well, probably just like the tuition fee. I'm not meaning
you're on your fucking own after that. Here's your tuition fee. You cheap bastard.
But no, I pretty much get all the like more simple things out of the way, like driving and
a house.
Yeah, well, rent a place first, and then like after a year or two renting, go to a house.
Nah, build up that credit score, bro.
Yeah, man.
Nah, get a house even cheaper.
I'd buy the house like just outright cash.
Cash in hand.
Yeah.
Withdraw like, that much money.
Go to the bank and do it.
Yeah.
And show me card, like, I want to get some money out.
I want to get some motherfucking millions.
No, just bank transfer, mate.
You take contactless, want a house?
Just, like, doing it on someone's palm, like, why ain't this working?
What would you do with the rest of your money?
Ooh, bro, I don't know, that's the thing.
There's
I
still
know
lots
that
of
bit.
Money to play
You'd be
with.
Making money off the money in your account. Because the interest would be so high.
Yeah,
that means you can go and spend some fucking money.
Mate, that means you can spend a lot of money. Basically, whatever you want, you can have it. But it's what specific ones that you want. Like, what's like the item just for you? Like, you're like proper luxury motherfucking like beast of a self-present.
Oh, man. I don't know. Probably like a month's holiday or 2 weeks' holiday. Just go to somewhere like the Alps or anywhere there's snow. I miss snow.
Mate, that'd be rad.
Just
oh,
I want snow, man.
Oh, mate, so go on a ski trip.
Japan as well.
mate, you can go anywhere. It'd be brilliant. Like, see the world.
Mate, we're going to go to Japan this evening, and then we're going to fly all across the world into the next week.
I'd spend a weekend in Vegas with $500,000, and I'd see what I came out with at the end of the weekend.
Some broken hands.
Broken fingers.
Rushed up by casino bouncers.
You slept with my wife, fool.
Nah, my self-present, like to myself, would be Amazing Fantasy 15, first appearance of Spider-Man in comic book form.
Okay, Detective Comics. Can't remember what issue, but the first Batman Detective Comics.
I'd also buy my parents, like, a car each.
So we could be those shit cunts that go around driving over places and just staying in cars in car parks, then moving from said car park to another car park and doing the same thing.
Wait. Top Gear challenge.
All the time.
Oh, mate. Change the game. That's what you did.
I'd rent a place out in, like, the Monte Carlo so I could go to Casino Royale and be James Bond for a night.
You could probably find somewhere that you could just give them money and they go, here's a James Bond experience.
No, don't even say the James Bond experience. They're just like, hello, Mr. Bond. They go straight into character.
Tonight you're staying in the James Bond room. Room 007. Oh, yes! Yes, you guys know. Thank you. This was totally worth 50 grand I paid.
You got a fucking martini, shaking, but all stirred.
You'd have the money to pay someone to treat you like James Bond for a day. Why wouldn't you?
Get a license to kill, why not?
No, I'm not working Friday. Just get the James Bond team.
Mate, you have enough money to, like, influence a lot of things, because unfortunately the money does make the world go round, and if you murder someone and you've got enough money, you can get away with it.
And you probably won't have to work so much, so...
Get other people to do it, hell. You don't even have to...
You get people to work for you.
Meet Fat Stacks.
With Fat Stacks.
Fat Stacks. Just keeps on giving.
But what would you guys do with £20 million? Not dollars, pounds.
Make it into a universal term. What would you do with 20 million
money?
Currency games of pool.
You just won 20 million. What do you do?
20 million games of pool.
Well, that doesn't actually help out the yen, because 200 yen is like two pence. So they ain't won a lot when you think
about it. So how big would that number be in yen?
Fucking a lot.
If someone comes up to you and says, I'll pay you back in yen, you're like, fuck you.
Would you also buy some lottery tickets? To see if you could do it again.
Maybe.
Yeah. Someone did actually do that.
Yeah,
did
I mean, someone's done it twice.
It's been rigged.
Wouldn't you love to be that guy?
Oh, everyone would love to be that person. But so, if you guys won 20 million in pounds, but in your currency, exchange rates and all, what would you do? Put in the description, or not description, comment there.
Words.
Do a like and subscribe.
Yes, do subscribe, share it around. It might be a good STI or STD, whichever one it is now. But from all of us now, that's goodbye from me.
Goodbye from me.
Goodbye.
Ladies, dudes.
See you around, everybody.